Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Find the minimum of x times x plus 1 times x plus 2 times x plus 3. There are different methods to find the answer. For example, if you use calculus, you need to expand this polynomial first. The highest power is 4. Then consider the derivative. Find all critical points so that you can figure out all local maximum, local minimum. Then check one by one to find which one is the global minimum. It takes time. We are going to use a middle school method to find the minimum of this polynomial. We group the first and the last, then the second and the third. Why are we doing this? Here is the reason. Just to look at it. The first term times last term. We simplify, we can see that's x squared plus 3x. The second group, that's x squared plus 3x plus 2. You can see now the first two terms is the same. Why? Because those four numbers increase by one. So the second one is the previous one plus one. Then we have here, that's three, here's a three. Here's the tricky part. We define x squared plus 3x as y. Replace x squared plus 3 by y. We have y plus 2. You have extra 2 here. Simplify. You have y squared plus 2y equals y squared plus 2y plus 1, then minus 1. Because the first part, we can use it to complete a square. That's y plus 1 squared. Anything square, the minimum value is 0. When y equals negative 1, this equals 0. This is always less than or equal to negative 1. Negative 1 is the minimum. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.